Our problem is 1 over x plus 2 over y. We need to get a common denominator, which is going to be xy. So we're going to multiply the first fraction by y over y and the second fraction by x over x. This is going to give us y over xy plus 2x over xy. For our final answer, we will get 2x plus y all over xy.